I swear, some of these things look like chinchillas.